I could hitchhike on that. My dad used to ask us boys little riddles. One of them I remember, where was the man when he jumped off the bridge? If he say he was on the bridge, no, that was before he jumped. If you say he was in the air, no, that was after he jumped. How can you separate confidence from hope? It seems to me that confidence is one of the attributes of hope.